woman in a time travel. That's what happened to the Chennai women's section gold medalist, Pia CRAMLING, when she faced Cuban LISANDRA ORDAZ. Psychological factor during the time trouble, need to simplify the game, but this is clearly a blunder. Here is the analysis of LISANDRA's victory. The pendulum swings to and fro in a position that tends to lead to a draw. But Pia made an acrobatic blunder when there were only a few seconds left. Unfortunately, LISANDRA just missed the golden opportunity rook h5, so the draw was agreed a few moves later. LISANDRA needed 15 seconds but didn't find rook h5. Lucky indeed for Pia, and at the same time the gold medal walked smoothly.